nuevamente con nuestra clase de los domingos. Welcome back to our Sunday lesson.
¿Listo para trabajar? ¡Vamos! ¡No hay vacaciones!
Vacaciones, primero así, sin explicarles nada, ¿sí? Sencillo, una parada. Acá tenemos una caminata alrededor. Y una resolución.
Vamos a hacerlo una vez más, para el otro lado. Pay attention slowly and then I show you the details. Salida, change your way one, parada, backward, one, two, y one, two, three, one, two, three, six, seven, eight. So now, important here is in relax, relax your body, no tense, nothing, transfer your weight to one side to the other, relax. Excelente. Just relax, okay? Move your leg, transfer your weight, move your leg, transfer your weight. One, 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 one. Y one, collect, and one, collect, and one, collect, and one, collect. Forward, collect, and forward, collect. One, collect, and one, collect. Side, collect, and side. Collect and side, collect and side, collect. Forward, collect and forward, collect and forward, collect and forward, collect. Now, one, two, three, four, step forward, okay? So now we need to go like this. So, one, collect, forward, and now we go to the other side. One, collect, one. Collect, forward with the right, go to the left. One, collect, forward. One, collect, backward, okay? And then start again to this way. One, collect, backward with the left, and start again. One, and one, E, backward. One, and one, and forward, okay? So we got movement forward and movement backward. One more time.
Remember, when we're doing this exercise, it's very important because it will start to help you to connect.
Yes.
With the impulse into the floor, with the right stability, so for the, with the balance, but at the same time, with that impulse that you need to use by pushing into the floor, okay? The quick transition of the weight, okay? And each time you go forward or backward, also you have to get the sensation of the line, ¿sí? Entonces, importantísimo, con este ejercicio vamos adquiriendo la sensación y la conexión con el piso, la proyección, el impulso que tenemos que hacer en el piso, los cambios de peso rápido, ¿sí? Los pasos adelante hacia atrás siempre en la línea y con la correcta colocación del pie. Entonces, hay muchas cosas que se hacen al mismo tiempo con este simple ejercicio, pero que es realmente de fundamental importancia. Así que presten atención desde el comienzo.
Bueno, como decía Georgina, soy Georgina, and I will repeat just simple, basic, important detail. Simple, basic. When you collect, transfer your weight fast, make sure you not collect your toes together. Make sure you collect your heels together and a little bit B, small V, front to you guys, okay? That gives you more also when you go forward, the position right. Because if you collect like this, when you go forward, you know are stable. That's the reason, because the movement is fast, okay? So remember the B is very important here. So when you go to the side, collect your B. You go to the side, collect your B. When you go backward, push the floor with the whole foot. ¿Ok? Todo el pie empuja. Fíjense, yo lo empujo así, ¿ven? Porque mi cadera queda al frente. So, if I push my toes, my hip is a little bit remain, it's something like I'm remain a little bit forward. So, when I'm collect here, it's not comfortable when the movement is fast, ¿ok? Cuando hacemos la dinámica de los pasos, es muy importante tener bien la posición y empujar con todo el pie hacia atrás. rebotar, o sea, pa, empujar el pie, ¿ok? So one more time from the beginning, we start in this position, we go to the left, ¿ok? One, two, three, four, five. One, two, three, four, five. One, two, three, four, five. One, two, three, four, five, backward, ¿ok? One, two, three, four, five. One, two, three, four, five. Start again. One, two, three, four, five. 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 Y one, two, three, four, five. Y uno, dos y tres y cuatro, cinco. Y uno, dos y tres y cuatro, forward. Y uno, dos y tres y cuatro, cinco. Y uno, dos y tres y cuatro, cinco. Y one, two, three, four, backward. Y one, two, three, four, backward. Y one, two, three, four, backward. Y one, two, three, four, forward. ¿Ok? So now we start this motion, but in music. Pay attention with the music. Maybe we have a little delay. Try to follow me, ok? Let's go! Five, six, seven, let's go! One, two, three, four, five. One, two, three, four, backward. One, two, three, four, backward. Backward. One, two, three, four, five. One, two, three, four, five. Uno, dos y tres y cuatro, cinco. Backward, one, two, three, four, five, and one, two, three, four, five. 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 Muy bien. Excelente. This is a little warm up, ¿ok? Se hace un poquito de precalentamiento para empezar los movimientos. Vamos a hacer otro movimiento. Another one, ¿ok? So now I put my position in the same spot and I'm going diagonal, ¿ok? Make sure you have a little diagonal to that space in your home. So now we have this. One, two, three, pivot and I change my position. One, two, three, pivot and I change my position. Okay? So one more time. So we have two time and then we return two time. So one, two, three, pivot. One, two, three, pivot. Change your weight and now we come back to the same idea to the other side. One, two, three, pivot. One, two, three, pivot. Transfer weight and start again. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Okay? So I face to this way, after I face to the other side, after I face to the other side, and then like this. Like zigzag. Cambiamos de posición y vamos rotando. Este es un simple ejercicio de dinámica y cambio de dirección. It's one simple exercise to go. Fast in line and change fast the direction, okay? One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Change your way. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Okay? So always remain in your contra motion a little bit. That helps you. So when you turn, I show you that direction where you can see. Look. One, two, three. If I go in block, it's impossible. The secret is you remain your position in the line on where you're going. One, two, three, boom. Then I change my position, so now my contra motion in the other side. So now it's easy. One, two, three, one. So now I turn front and then I go to the other direction. One, two, three, one. Then this motion here, one. So I don't keep my position and then I don't go in block. So I need to switch my position, okay? So one more time in diagonal. So keep the position in the line. One, two, three, one. Now my hand is on the other side, you see? One, two, three, one. So now I change my way, my new line is there. And I'm starting with my left. Al comienzo ahora el movimiento con pierna izquierda hacia mi izquierda. 1, 2 y 3, 4, 1, 2 y 3, 4. So now, this part is important. Use the energy in your hip. Use the energy more in this area, okay? Don't use too much your arm. If you need to use a little bit, maybe it's okay, but not too much. It's 70% less here. Minimum 70 and 80% here and then here. Okay? So, one more time, and then we start to work in this exercise music. So now we start. One, two, three, and four. 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 Three. One, two, three, and four. One, two, three, and four. Chain. One, two, three, and four. One, two, three, and four. Okay? Let's go. One more time, and now we play music. Five, six, seven. Let's go. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four, ten. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four, ten. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four, ten. E, ba, ba, ba. Step E. One, two, three, and four, ten. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four, ten. One, two, three, one, one, two, three, one, three, and one, two, three, one, one, two, three, one, change, one, two, three, one, one, two, three, one, change, e, one, two, three, one. Muy bien. Bien. So, now breathe, relax a little bit. So we start now another one. This is the second one. Now go to the third, number three. Ejercicio número tres.
Pasito.
Me voy a...
Dejarlos respirar.
Respiren. Jordina say, relax, go slow, they need to breathe. Okay, I go more slow, no problem.
Everything okay here, the sound, the video, it's fine?
Yes.
Okay, good.
Excelente. Okay, so relax a little bit. Vamos, breathe. So we continue the idea. Muy bien. Everybody here is excellent. Okay. So now I change my position. Very simple, not too complicated. So now I go forward with the left, okay? Forward, pivot, okay? And now starting with the left. Forward, pivot, and change your way. One, two. One, two. So you need to switch balance, you need to change your position. I'm faced to this way, when I'm starting my motion, I'm faced to the other side, okay? To the other way. Transfer my way and make sure you are in right position always. Okay? So don't close. Remember, try to keep the position right. So now, what happened in my contra motion? My contra motion now is in the position in the line. So if my arm starts with my left, my position is here. Okay? So, one, hit. Okay? Switch your balance. Motion here, one, hit, and then relax here. Okay? So one more time, we start again with the left, relax, start with the left forward, front to you. Let's go. Position, one, hit, transfer way. And flexibility here. Make sure you are in shock absorber here. Cushion, cushion, a little cushion here. Start again, one, hit, transfer your way. Cushion here. Excelente, very good. So we go, one, hit, transfer your way. 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 E, one, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, three. Everybody see, I show you front to the camera. When I go forward, look, I'm start this motion. My leg not start first. I'm start this motion. Look, Eva, see? It's something like the movement when you go forward, it's not start here, you start in your upper body and you transfer weight. So when you transfer weight here and your upper body start, that's the moment you do the motion, okay? So again, so I'm here now. Repeat, I'm here and relax. So now I transfer my weight and I create my contra motion, okay? Look. This movement, now I'm able to go forward. But because my contra motion is here, the next motion now is coming with the hip, okay? So that's the moment you need to collect. You need to collect your foot, but the energy is coming from here. But check, I don't transfer my weight. Now when I transfer my weight, now is the moment to come back again to the contra motion, okay? That's it. Okay, I show you front to you right now here. Jordina says it's better the angle, so I can change my angle here, the position, okay? So we start again, look. One. Now we go, one, hit. Now you see, I don't transfer immediately. So now I transfer my weight. And the same time, when I transfer my weight, then I create my new contra motion. One, two, three, one. Two, three, one. Two, three, one. Two, three, one. Two, three. Excellent. And now, same idea on the right. Okay, we go to the right now. So, the same thing, we start now backward. So, I go to that, sorry, forward, but the energy go backward. My contra motion is here. I go forward with the right. Pivot, transfer my way. Same thing. You see? One. Two, three, 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 one. Okay? Very nice. So now we play music. We play music one more time, and then we go directly to the step we're teaching today. Let's go. One more time we practice. Five, six, seven, let's go. E, one, two, three. One, two, three, and one. Two, three, and one. Two, three, 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 one. Very good, very good. Now, ready to dance, ready to the step? Vamos, let's go. I show you with Jordina. One step, pay attention. Parada, and then the circular motion, it's like you change your direction with the circular motion now. So I show you with Jordina the step before the idea, and then slowly we explain detail by detail and this step, okay?
We'll show you in different directions, okay?
Yes.
Vamos a mostrar en diferentes direcciones. Primero así, sin explicarles nada, ¿sí? Sencillo, una parada. Acá tenemos una caminata alrededor y una resolución.
Vamos a hacerlo una vez más para el otro lado. Pay attention slowly and then I show you the details.
Okay.
Okay, vamos. Oscar Jordina, how you do that? No complicate. Ahí tenemos un aviso allá en... It's not too complicated. Allá, amor, allá en YouTube. It's not too complicated the step. It's just important to pay attention. Pay attention. Pay attention. Okay. So now, vamos, Jordi. Lo hacemos. Okay. So now, lo voy a hacer en posición abierta. I open my position for practice the first part. Simple. First is salida. Salida, I leave my partner here. In the same time, when I leave my partner, I need to swing my balance on the right and I need to accommodate my body in this position here. Okay? In contra motion.
We did this salida with this walking 2 lessons ago. Okay? Habíamos hecho esta misma salida.
Sí, es una salida.
En una clase de vals, creo que lo hicimos.
Exactamente, que caminamos por este lado.
Sí.
Bueno. Miren lo que va a pasar ahora. So now I leave one parada here. Parada in line. Parada in line and immediately sanguchito. Okay?
So I am walking and just I feel that connection with his foot. Mientras camino hacia atrás, siento la conexión y que el hombre toca el pie y obviamente ahí se me freno. Obviamente hay una doble marca. There's a double lead for this parada.
Here and
I
here.
I feel his foot. And I feel his stop, ¿sí? Hay dos cosas que la mujer siente a la misma vez para entender que es una parada. El freno en el pie y el freno en la espalda.
Vamos una vez más desde el principio. So one more time from the beginning. Remember we are in close embrace, here. So, salida, leave, I'm leaving my partner here, I'm accommodating my chest here, and I'm walking to this way. First parada, one. Now is a parada, sanguchito. Sanguchito, I'm near her. So now, when I go backward, she's coming forward. Everybody see here? Look. I go backward, she's coming forward. So now, in this moment, when she's coming forward, I need to lead forward 8 to this way. So now, I lead forward 8, and I use double pivot in my leg. So now, my balance on the left. I'm start again, forward 8. Forward 8, and then open side. Okay, so one more time from the beginning.
For the lady, this is a walking around. Each of the first 3 steps for us are just walking forward with a small pivot in between to be able to go in circle, to do circular motion. ¿Sí? Este paso para la mujer es una caminata hacia adelante en círculo, donde cada movimiento tiene un pequeño pivot para poder acomodarnos hacia la nueva dirección, pero siempre el paso se da hacia adelante.
Vamos a hacerlo una vez más en posición abierta. Admitir, ¿alguien entró en la clase? Tenemos un alumno.
¿Alguien que se sale? In case, Eric, you know that you can admit the people that goes out.
Yes, thank you, Eric. Thank you, Eric. Okay, so we start. So, salida, I leave, I'm start. One, parada, sanguchito. Now, go backward. Primer, forward 8, first forward 8, forward. Pivot. When I'm able to move again my leg, she's able to walk in forward. Look, She need to go forward now. Everybody see here? Look, forward, and now one more step forward. Pa, pivot, 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 then open side.
Sideward step, sí, salida, resolución con un paso lateral.
Now I change my position, my new line of dance is right there, okay? So front to me, my line of dance. Salida, swing my position, forward, first parada, collect sanguchito. Now, go backward, forward 8, pivot, 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 walking forward. Forward 8, pivot, pivot, open side. Then finish the movement in line of dance. Okay? So one more time from the beginning. Now I change my position here. My line of dance is obelisco. I go to the obelisco. A ver, somebody more? Okay. Admitir, let's go. Hi guys, people are coming, more people in the class. Okay, let's go. Salida, lift up. Now, forward, parada, sanguchito. Backward, forward, 8, pivot. Walking forward, ladies, forward, 8. Then side step, and then collect and finish. Now, rol del hombre. ¿Qué hacen los hombres? Men, come on, leaders. Leaders part now. I change my position so everybody see the motion here when I working and when I do the step, okay? ¿Vamos, Jordina? Estamos todos. Everybody ready? Let's go. Leaders part, salida. I lift up. I switch my balance. Now I accommodate my body. Forward step, parada, sanguchito. So now my right leg go backward. Now I lift forward for my right. So this is my line. So I lift forward here, forward 8. Pivot, 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 pivot. I finish my balance in my left. So my right is free. So now when I lift forward step for her, she have left forward step here, okay? So she got left forward step and right forward 8. Okay, two step. I do only one, she doing two. One and two, okay? So now, pivot, 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 open side, and then resolution. One more time, start again. Let's go, leaders.
Español.
Ahora lo digo todo en español. So, hago la salida, hago una suspensión, voy por este lado, por el otro lado de la mujer, marco hacia adelante y marco la parada. Hago el sanguchito, voy para atrás y en el mismo instante le marco la salida que empiece a caminar por mi derecha. Cuando ella camina en mi derecha, hago una suspensión para que ella entienda que tiene que cambiar de dirección. Y vuelvo a ir para atrás. En ese momento, la mujer viene con la pierna, hace dos pasos, primero a la izquierda, después a la derecha, y nuevamente pivoteo mi base. Abro con pierna derecha y termino caminando hacia el frente. Okay, so one more time, leader. Let's go. Now, a little more dynamic, okay? So follow me. One and two and three, parada, sanguchito. Backward with the right. One, pivot, pivot, pivot. One, pivot, 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 open side. Resolution. Line of dance, right there. I change my position now. Salida. Lift up, forward, parada, sanguchito, backward, pivot, 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 backward, pivot, 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 side, forward 8, sorry, forward step and resolution. Okay? So I think everybody ready, no?
Primero así, sin explicarles nada, ¿sí? Sencillo, una parada. Acá tenemos una caminata alrededor. Y una resolución.
Vamos, ¿sí?, a hacerlo una vez más para el otro lado. Pay attention slowly and then I show you the details.
viejos tiempos de la infancia, yo recuerdo con cariño los momentos que pasaron. Y en mi alma yo he llevado como alivio de mi vida. La fragancia de esos tiempos se confunden con tu imagen, sofocando los tormentos. Y a las horas que fugaron, cuando te vi por vez primera, amado bien.
Let's do it together. Vamos a hacerlo juntas. Tenemos salida lateral, sideward step. Now I feel his suspension. Siento su suspensión. Me mantengo con la pierna en eje, la pierna derecha, okay? So I feel his suspension. I feel his changing weight, but I keep myself on the right leg. Walking backward. And now next walking backward is the parada. ¿Sí? Son dos pasos para atrás y tenemos la parada. Aquí siento la conexión del hombre en el pie y siento la marca de arriba de la parada. So here I feel he's touching my foot and I feel his lead of stop in my back. Okay? Voy a juntar, ¿sí? Y voy a pasar. Okay? Forward 8. Now, small pivot and another forward step. Hay un pequeño pivot y otro paso hacia adelante. Small pivot and another forward step. ¿Sí? Otro pasito para adelante que ahora es un 8. Y ahora, and just now, the pivot and the sideward step. ¿Sí? El último es un paso lateral. Un pivot y un paso lateral. Y resolvemos. ¿Ok? One more time. Tenemos salida. Two walking backwards. Dos pasos para atrás con la parada. Va a juntar, paso su pierna, 8 adelante, pivot, paso adelante, pivot, 8 adelante, pivot, paso lateral, junto y resuelvo. Se los voy a mostrar ahora desde adelante. I'm going to show you right now from front, ok? Same idea, sideward step. Now I feel he's changing the way, he lead me slightly up, so I can keep my balance where I am. Paso para atrás, parada. Siento su parada en el pie y en la espalda. Él frena. Voy a juntar. Paso. Go forward 8. Small pivot. Forward step again. Small pivot. That's the walking around him, okay? Está la caminata alrededor del hombre. Paso adelante y ahora, después de tres pasos para adelante circulares, after three forward walking around, pivot y va al lateral, ¿ok? Pivot and sideward step, for then be able to go to the resolution.
Okay, all together, everybody working with me, Jordina, one more time. So now we use couple, the everybody working together. So if you want in close embrace, do an in close embrace, very close. If you want a little bit open, it's okay, nothing matter,
pueden
okay?
Practicar como más les venga cómodo.
Voy abierto. A hacerlo ahora un poquito más abierto para las personas que bailan en esta posición, ¿sí? Hago la salida. Acá es importante suspender a la mujer. So I need to leave her suspension here. So now I say, wait for me, because it's coming something. So now I go to this way. Because my contra motion is here, I'm able to do this. Everybody see? If I use a contra motion, it's easy for her to go backward. Next, I go backward and I use a contra motion to this way. Okay? So now I lead forward. Forward, pivot, pa, forward, pivot, step, and then resolution. This step is very nice because the feeling is that she's walking around you guys. La mujer camina alrededor del hombre. Es muy interesante esta figura. Pero tiene que nacer de una buena posición del cuerpo. So why the movement is nice and the feeling is nice? Because my position that we work in the beginning of the class about the contra motion, that is a secret for do the step easy, okay? Because the step is not complicated, but if you use right the contra motion, the double pivot, nada happen. Everything is working right, okay? So let's go. We start one more time. Now I do the close embrace. I can go more forward so you can see better here. Okay, let's go. Salida, switch your balance first. Parada, sanguchito, backward. Now look here, very nice moment. One, pivot, one, two, pivot, side, resolution. One more time, this way. So, salida, change your weight. Parada, sanguchito, backward, forward, pivot, backward, forward, pivot, sign, resolution, and finish. Okay? So one more time, I change my, one more time the angle, go to that direction. So, salida, parada, sanguchito, voy para atrás, la mujer viene hacia mí. Un paso, pivoteo, otro paso, dos pasos, pivoteo, lateral y resolución. Okay, all together, everybody working with me and Jordina one more time. So now we use couple, the everybody working together. So if you want in close embrace, do an in close embrace, very close. If you want a little bit open, it's okay, doesn't matter,
pueden practicar como más les venga cómodo.
Voy a hacerlo ahora un poquito más abierto para las personas que bailan en esta posición, ¿sí? Hago la salida. Acá es importante suspender a la mujer. So I need to lead her suspension here. So now I say, wait for me, because it's coming something. So now I go to this way. Because my contra motion is here, I'm able to do this. Everybody see? If I use a contra motion, it's easy for her to go backward. Next, I go backward and I use a contra motion to this way, okay? So now I lead forward. Forward, pivot, pa, forward, pivot, step, and then resolution. This step is very nice because it's, the feeling is that she's walking around you guys. La mujer camina alrededor del hombre. Muy interesante esta figura. Pero tiene que nacer de una buena posición del cuerpo. So why the movement is nice and the feeling is nice? Because my position that we work in the beginning of the class about the contra motion, that is a secret for do the step easy, okay? Because the step is not complicated, but if you use right the contra motion, the double pivot, nada happen. Everything is working right, okay? So let's go. We start one more time. Now I do the close embrace. I can go more forward so you can see better here. Okay, let's go. Salida, switch your balance first. Parada, sanguchito, backward. Now look here, very nice moment. One, pivot, one, two, pivot, side, resolution. One more time, this way. So, salida, change your way. Parada, sanguchito, backward, forward, pivot, backward, forward, pivot, sign, resolution, and finish. Okay? So one more time, I change my, one more time the angle, go to that direction. So, salida, parada, sanguchito, voy para atrás, la mujer viene hacia mí. Un paso, pivoteo, otro paso, dos pasos, pivoteo, lateral y resolución.
Mostrarles solo ahora.
So now, leaders part, leaders. Let's go, leaders. Okay, so, ready, let's go. I change my position. I'm starting my giro milonguero. Salida, change my way, everything right until sanguchito, okay? So now, backward, Pivot, 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 pivot. Before, my pivot finished backward. Now, my pivot finished forward. When she's on the side step, I'm forward in my right. So now I'm able to go to the hero, to this way, here. So when I go here, I immediately cross behind, then open, go forward here. So that gives me more space and the end, the traspié and the resolution. Okay? So one more time from the beginning. Salida, change your way, forward. Parada, sanguchito. Backward, like parada. Now she go pivot. Now we have 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 6, 7, 8. One more time. That position now, and then you can see more my profile, so you can see more my different angle. Let's go. Line of dance is here. Salida, change your way. First, parada, sanguchito. Okay? Go backward with the right leg. Now, continue your movement. Pivot, 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 pivot. Finish your pivot and right. So now, 1, 2, 3. Then, 1, 2, 3, 6, 7, 8. Let's go. One more time. Salida. Forward, sanguchito. Collect. Backward. Pivot, 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 pivot. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 6, 7, 8. Line of dance. Different line. Vamos, different angle. Go to this direction. Now I go to that direction. Start again from the beginning. Salida, change your weight, forward. Parada, sanguchito. Backward, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 6, 7, 8. So this is very interesting part now because we connect one parada with option to walking around or giro milonguero. So now Jordina, she showed you now the leaders, followers part. Very important technique in this part for the ladies.
Vamos a ver la opción de la mujer. En este caso es, tenemos, estamos ahí todas, perfecto. Tenemos salida, los primeros dos pasos iguales. The first thing is exactly the same, until the parada. Now we go to collect. Now we don't feel anymore the suspension as before, where we had just forward step around them, but we feel the regular sensation of a giro, okay? Ahora sentimos exactamente lo mismo que en un giro. No hay más una suspensión que nos cambie la dirección del paso. Hay un movimiento de seguirlo alrededor. Por eso se da la apertura lateral. That's why I go to the sideward step regularly, like all the other molinetes, okay? Where I have forward 8, sideward step, backward 8, sideward step, four step, always in the same order. So next one, el próximo, va a ser el paso para atrás, apertura 8 adelante, traspié y cruza. ¿Sí? Con la resolución. Vamos otra vez. Salida, paso, paso, parada. ¿Ok? Junto. I go to the forward 8, pivot, sideward step, small pivot, backward, sideward, forward. Collect, traspié, and cross. And resolution. Now, the musicality of the giro. Okay, one more time from the beginning. Beat and beat and beat. Go to collect. Here is a pause. After you go to the forward 8 is beat, beat, 1, 2, 3, and beat and close. ¿Sí? Otra vez desde la parada. Vamos a ver. Tenemos junta. Ahí vamos. Tiempo y, tiempo contra tiempo y, tiempo contra tiempo. Y resolvemos, Okay? So it's the regular dynamic of mostly all of the molinetes milongueros that we know. The syncopation, the fast part during the back ocho, sideward, forward, where we use two strong beats with three movements. See? The first part is beat, beat, now beat, beat. Okay? Then beat, beat.
I want to show you one more time in this position
and
very close embrace after, okay? So two times. Let's go. Salida, lift up, walking, parada, sanguchito, y she's coming forward. One, two, one, two, three, one, two, three, six, seven, eight. One more time. Line of dance right there. Close embrace, salida, change your way, one, parada, backward, one, two, one, two, three, one, two, three, six, seven, eight. Salida, go to this way, parada, sanguchito, backward, one, two, one, two, three, one, two, three, six, seven, eight.
So this was for today. Hope you enjoyed the lesson and hope you can make a contribution for all this lesson. You have the link to make the contributions by PayPal, by Zelle, or by Mercado Pago.
Gracias por estar con nosotros todos los domingos estudiando con Jordina Vargas y Oscar Mandagarán. Gracias por sus donaciones. Gracias por el apoyo y por el soporte que hacen a Tango de Buenos Aires, el canal de Tango de Buenos Aires.
Recuerden de compartir estos videos, así podemos llegar a más personas. Recuerden que si quieren el link de Zoom para poder estar en Zoom en la próxima clase y vernos y poder trabajar más directamente y hacer correcciones, me pueden escribir. La dirección de email está en el video, así que ahí directamente le podremos enviar el link.
Nos vemos en la próxima clase. No hay vacaciones, a trabajar.